personal request from a friend. We still don't have enough data to pin down where the coral is gathering in the ice field. According to my friend's sources, we could find some clues here. Xylem, a city floating on the ocean built by the Rubicon Research Institute. Ever since the fires, that place has been abandoned. It's likely hiding secrets about the coral, kept shrouded by the city's ECM fog. My friend's already tried sending in a survey drone, only to lose it in the interference. That's where you come in. I want you to disable the ECM fog generators so that we can resume the survey. Right now, the corporations are preoccupied with the PCA. We can be the first ones to identify where the coral is converging. The ECM fog is going to interfere with COM until it's disabled. Follow the beacons left by the survey drone.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Raven, the ECM won't interfere with our contact. It is affecting your lock-on range. Keep an eye on your surroundings. Located an ECM fog control room.
Unknown intruder detected. Normalization process.
This must be a beacon left by the survey drone. I'll use markers to track. You can use them if you lose your way. Confirmed. The control device is offline. Let's keep looking. Control device located. Control device is silent. Was that the survey drone Walter mentioned? We might be able to extract its data. Let's take a look. Identify where the last ECM device is. I've set a marker for it. Let's check it out. You know, it's Raven. That's the last of the control devices. We'll have Walter back after this.
New messages.
Raven, the city's defense systems were still in operation after all this time. And stranger still, the PCA personally intervened to block the survey. There must be more to Xylem. And to Walter's friend.
Thank you. Long time no see, tourist. I've got a job for you. The PCA's show of force has finally started to affect my own business. Those spineless coyotes jumped at the chance to become their lackeys. Now they're feeling ambitious and sniffing around RAD territory again. I'd say this calls for fireworks, and I've got something that'll blow them away. The coyotes can be ungrateful, though. They're bound to come running to stop the launch. That's where you come in. Intercept them and defend the missiles. We'll make sure the coyotes and the PCA get a chance to see RAD's famous fireworks.
It's almost time, Raven. Let's head over. Hopefully the dozers won't be too dosed up on coal to make an appearance.
Main system, activating combat mode.
We started without you, tourist. Get to your position.
We did arrive as scheduled. I suppose they're an ego rush. Confirmed. First enemy wave destroyed.
We're all set, Chief. Commencing missile launch sequence.
Oh yeah, you haven't met. Chatty's our systems admin. Doesn't talk much, but he knows his stuff. Anyway, no time for pleasantries. We've got coyotes to deal with. Never thought they'd end up palling around with the PCA. Smart, but not for long. Here comes the second wave. Keep the fireworks safe.
They're coming from the front left side. Intercept, Raven.
Launch sequence at 50%.
Chatty's almost ready. us now, tourist.
They're coming from three directions at once.
We got more toy box mechs. Don't let any through.
Message.
Chatty Stick, RAD. Thanks for helping with the fireworks show. The Chief loved working with you, so don't be a stranger. That's all I had to say. Later.
This request comes from the Rubicon Liberation Front. Let's see what it says.
Raven, we have a mission we'd like to offer you. The PCA has deployed the Cataphract, a special forces weapon specialized for ground combat. If we allow the corporations to seize this kind of technology, things will take a dire turn. We want you to deny them the opportunity. Destroy the weapon first. The Cataphract is a moving fortress equipped with almost impenetrable armor. It incorporates a bipedal MT as its core, making it a highly versatile threat. That MT core is also its vulnerability. Focus your fire there, and it can be beaten. You're our best chance. What do you say?
Seems the Liberation Front are hoping their rivals will wear each other down. They must be desperate to avoid confronting a triumphant victor.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Mission. Destroy the PCASP machine, Cataphract.
Cataphract, incoming.
Code 2-3. Enemy HD confirmed. Presently exchanging fire. Raven, priority target already. You've got some nerve showing up here. That leak of yours started all. Did you really think I'd let you fall? Made Rubicon Corporation's playground. We have law and order under the PCA to watch.
It must be your license. Something that we need Raven dead. Nothing to worry about now since tomorrow. Focus on the man. Looks like the Cataphract's designers never expected a frontal assault. Sweet spot,
621. AP at 53.
What's your on the list? Code 44. Send me what you've got on priority target rate. The combat simulator has been let me. Who are you?
You again? I'm a busy man, far too busy for the likes of you.
So I hear. Must be a tough time to be the Vesper's deputy commander.
Get to the point.
The plan to raid the PCA. You're going to need more pawns on the board.
Of course. You're here to hawk your services again. Very well. I'll consider that mutt of yours part of the effort.
One more thing. Show my hound some respect. Gen 4's as good a pedigree as any other.
One new message.
Raven, thank you for taking the Cataphract mission. Uncle Flatwell was pleased. He called you a valuable asset. With your help, maybe we can beat the corporations and the PCA. No, we need to stand on our own 2 feet. That's how we'll win.
Request from Archibus for you. Here's the briefing from my CO, who came up with the plan.
This is V2 Snail. I shall brief you on the operation. You will be under my direct authority. Consider it a rare privilege. We will conduct simultaneous surprise raids on 2 Planetary Closure Administration bases. One is the Harlov Communications Base, the relay for comms between enemy squads. The second is the former Bertram spaceport, seized by the PCA for its suppression fleet. V4 Rusty will be dispatched to handle the Harlov base. His objective will be to disable their network and prevent support from PCA elite squads. Raven, during this time you must destroy all the heavy warships berthed at the spaceport. Solid plan, but there's a catch. Disruption of PCA comms won't last long. I'll come support you when I finish on my end.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy all the berthed warships.
Code 1-5, intruder detected. Sharing all base personnel, commencing threat evaluation.
I'm on standby near Harlov, buddy. Patch me in. I'll gauge the situation on your end before I jump in.
Thank you.
5. Intruder detected.
Threat level 4. Handle it.
The journal comms are out. What's going on?
Two repair kits remaining.
Almost there. Finish the
has been terminated. Then we won't need our insurance.
Double four. Send me what you've got on the target.
Relaying system response. Corporate entity D4 running. Independent mercenary Raven. Data on the mercenary is being checked for discrepancy.
Thank that double.
This means the corpse can't afford to choose. Take it out. No one's going to reach the convergence.
We'll have a tough fight ahead of us, and everyone's getting involved. 621. Don't forget we've got a job to do on Rubicon. I didn't bring you all the way here for nothing.
Messages.
Heard the news, tourist. Ice worm, huh? You just keep tripping up over the Institute's relics, don't you? Well, I got something that might interest you. Sent you a briefing.
This is V8 Pater. Your performance in the spaceport raid was admirable. V2 and V4 left a message for you, but the arrival of that monster is a more pressing matter. Archibus and Balaam have agreed to a ceasefire and are looking to cooperate for the moment. It'll take time to formalize our agreement. For now, I've sent you another request.
Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Your records have been updated. B-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena. You have entered the upper ranks. May these encounters further guide your technique. Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 12, entering rank B. Subject AC, Baron Flower. Call sign, V3 O'Keefe. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Done.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 11. Rank, what is this?
Kinda creepy to go around ranking strangers, don't you think? Well, whatever. I'm busy, but you can have this old data.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 10, rank B. Subject AC, Dead Sled. Call sign, Cold Call. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Destroyed. Concluding evaluation. Well done.